the emulsion flood your screen, and then a nice sharp coating motion, and then roll the screw coater back and allow the emulsion to flood back into your coater, and then just lift it slightly to pull off that little bit of excess emulsion flood.